buddy got a problem and it's melon, it's true. Talking to a pot and thinking on ninjutsu. Petting on the straws like it's a kitten, it's cool. Sometimes I'm a little silly, yo, but this dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Goes a million miles an hour and he's out of control. I wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know that this dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know. And you don't wanna be around him when he's up on his door. Cause this dude's all the way up off his rocker. Talking to a pot and he got some terrible pops. This dude shouldn't be using a torch, yo. Who done sold it to him? You better tell me the source, bro. This dude's making it rain and flames in his kitchen. But we've been trying to figure out what are his intentions. He said he wanna make a baby chair, but I ain't never seen a chair that's made of straws to take and make them flaming. Yeah, Shawnee wants to play with one, but homie went and took it back. That ain't even nice at all, yo, daddy, you ain't cool for that. Straws up in a nice mold, cook them and they might fold. Light got a nice glow. This dude is a psycho, but yo, you gotta light the burner in the front, dude. That's when baby Sean decided he wanted to come through. Away from him is where you wanna get through. Where you wanna get through. This dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Goes a million miles an hour and he's out of control. I wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know that this dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know. But still it's fun to watch him slip and waterfall on the floor. Yo, this dude smacking straws up on the stovetop. Tried to cool it down, but oh my goodness, it is so hot. This dude doesn't realize it's burning. He did it to himself again, I guess that he deserves it. This dude showering up in the kitchen now. Put the pot above his head and got the water dripping down. Dude is certifiably insane and that's a given now. Put the pot up on the stove and went and tried to kick it down. Now he's drinking all about the faucet like a dog or something. Shaking out his baby chair and you can see the water thumping. Thought he made a cool stool, yellow, green and blue too. Put him in the new zoo. This dude is a cuckoo, but Sean's afraid of the chase. I guess that it's yours now. But yo, I send out this warning like even more now. Away from him is where you wanna get through. Where you wanna get through. This dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Goes a million miles an hour and he's out of control. I wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know that this dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you know that he's crazy. Watch him burn himself and get so mad he yells at his baby. This dude's talking to himself now. And he's all up in the kitchen with more straws to melt down. This dude's got more straws than we could all carry. Now he's offering his son a couple little strawberries. This dude is a maniac, you feel me, y'all? Gave his wife a tiny glass of water with like 50 straws. See if you can drink it out the glass until it's all gone. Hit him where it hurts and get to throwing all his straws, Sean. I heard he gets his power from the straws he bundles up. We can't let him level up his powers and just run him up. Throw him in the trash can, do it really fast, man. You missed the trash can. This dude is a madman, might got an idea, but this goofy dude ain't hearing it. Making crazy faces and he's weird, you should be fearing him. Away from him is where you wanna get through. Where you wanna get through. This dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Goes a million miles an hour and he's out of control. I wanna tell you all he's crazy, but you probably know that this dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. On a crazy scale from 1 to 10, you know he's a 10. He likes to chew his food and spit it out and eat it again. Gross.
It's Kirby Bacon and Max here for the FGTV Shopping Network. Just want to share with you some new products we have. Yo, first up, we got this brand new big TV. If that's too large, we also have here this mini. Inside it, you can find a little Duddy, little Sean, little Chase, little Lexi, little Micah, little Mom. Got some big figures too, and some squishy ones also. Hard to make a choice, cause I kinda want them all, yo. They're all cool, but really, I got my eye on the greatest breakfast hip-hop duo alive. Shout out to
FGTV!
Now you can own your favorite FGTV action figures available at these locations.
This dude is a certified lunatic. He's a kook, he's a loony tune. He belongs in the loony bin. Wanna